Welcome to our Proactive Studios. I'm Natalie Stoberman, joined by the Chief Commercial Officer at Ceres Power, Tony Cochrane. Tony, thank you so much for joining me today.
Thanks for having me.
Now, we do have a very interesting news update to talk about regarding the company. There's a big collaboration between Bosch and Linde Engineering about assessing solid oxide electrolyzers. What are the details around that, Tony?
Well, first of all, not everyone knows what a solid oxide electrolyzer is. It's not a household conversation everyone has. But simply put, it's a technology that converts green electrons into green hydrogen. And most people are now aware of green hydrogen, broadly speaking. But what Ceres does is we develop a technology that is uniquely more efficient than any other device that does the same thing. So we convert green electrons made from solar or wind, and we convert them into hydrogen molecules using our unique solid oxide cells. And Linde Engineering and Bosch are very interested in this because it's quite strategic in the energy transition that we're all working towards, because hydrogen is going to play a big role in the energy transition towards net zero.
And there is a lot of buzz around hydrogen energy these days, but going back to the collaboration here, how is each company contributing their expertise into this assessment?
Yeah, so Ceres is a technology company. And what we mean by that is we focus on what we're good at. We develop the unique technology, the differentiated technology, and then we position it as a license, a licensable design to our partners, who are responsible then to take it, industrialize it, meaning make it mass manufacturable, and then deploy it into the market, into the channels to market that they already have. So Bosch's role in this is to evaluate our technology in the context of, can this be produced at scale? Can we deliver it at a high quality level into large scale electrolysis solutions? And Linde Engineering's role is they're already deploying mass scale molecule systems, meaning gas delivery systems. And they know how to take an electrolyzer and deploy it into industrial hydrogen opportunities like green steel. Ammonia is using a lot of hydrogen these days, and petrochemical refineries. And all of them generate quite a lot of CO2. People don't realize how much industrial processes produce CO2. And what we're trying to do is eliminate the CO2 footprint of those large-scale industrial processes.
Wow, it really does sound like quite the journey ahead for this assessment. But once this assessment is completed on the electrolyzer, what's next?
Yeah, well, the next phase is then the commercialization and manufacturing. The good news is that Bosch is already engaged in manufacturing Ceres technology. So we already have a relationship with them under license for them to produce our fuel cell, which are very similar devices. And that factory is coming online in 2024, and it'll already be able to produce the electrolysis version of those same cells and stacks. So the good news is once there's a decision to adopt and to scale and commercialize our technology, the factory will already exist. And then Linde Engineering will use the cells and stacks produced by Bosch and deploy them into large projects, which will eventually deliver green hydrogen to industrial processes. And we're looking forward to that period of time, because that's when our licensing model really works and we see the technology in action.
Tony, we are also looking forward to more updates. This sounds really exciting. Thank you for stopping by.
Yeah, thank you.
Again, the Chief Commercial Officer at Ceres Power, Tony Cochrane.